It's Charles Riley, also known as Lil Buck.
What up? This your West Coast boy, John Gibbons, aka Bridge, aka Disco, all that. And it's KF.
Yeah.
Hey, what's up, guys? This is B-Boy Marquito right here.
Marquito!
How you doing? This is Christopher Troy. B-Boy Troy over here.
Dante Stewart, aka Eli the X-Man.
X-Man, baby.
You know me, Jason Thomas, also known as Jason Sensation. New Styles Krew.
What's going down? My name is Ron Miles, also known as PT, baby.
PT.
Watch me. Watch me. I got it. Watch me. I got it. Hey! I got something that makes me want to shout. I got something that tells me what it's all about. I got soul.
When I hear break beats, I automatically feel to dance. Like, I can't stop my mind. I'm just B-Boy with music.
I fell in with these guys, my family, NSK. A couple months ago, actually, I met them on set of a music video. And I was coming in thinking I'm the best. And I met someone better, finally. And they really showed me something. And they accepted me. That was the other thing. It's like, I was so surprised that they would actually take me in. And I've grown 10 times since then. To have a family that we can obsess.
The things that inspired me to dance, first and foremost, my big brother, Raymond. I've been doing it ever since. Waving, ticking, popping, locking, jerking. Now I got the boys from Memphis. I'm learning this footwork stuff. I'm getting down. I'm gonna be a problem.
I want to say I came out here on behalf of Charles Riley. You know, he made some connections and made some things happen while he was out here. And while he was out here, I was still doing my thing in Memphis. And after that, you know, he gave me the cue to say, hey, come on out here and do what you have to do, you know what I'm saying? And do your God-gifted talent. So that's what I came out here to do. And when I came out here, I met a few friends, you know, of his. And they already had a crew started called NSK, New Styles Krew.
Yeah, from Memphis, Tennessee. My dance style is juking. It's a Memphis-based dance that originated in Memphis about 30 years ago, and it consists of a lot of footwork. It started out with a line dance, and you know, it started out with just people just get bug, you know, went from the steps, and we just added on the extra accessories to it.
But seriously, I've been dancing all my life. I really put it down when I met a gentleman named Charles Little Buck Riley. I wasn't doing much with my life then. I was just working, trying to do the best I can for my family. But when I met that gentleman, we put together New Styles Krew, and it was just the two of us. And the sky was the limit after that.